Good morning. I just wanted to hop on here and say a little something. If you can go outside today instead of spending your time commenting on your opinion on people's lives on the internet today, I would highly recommend doing that. Just a lot of people have opinions and things to say about other people, mostly strangers that they don't know. And that's actually micromanagement and control issues. Not you just trying to make the world a better place, by projecting what you need onto other people. But that I suggest you handling as well, but it's a lot easier to go outside. So you should maybe do that. If you have a beach at your disposal, or you have a park you can go to, or if you just want to find a patch of grass that's close by, I suggest you go out, take your shoes off, put your feet in the sand and the dirt, connect with our mother, Gaia, and give her all that negativity you were trying to give somebody else, okay? It's Gaia. And ask her, what is it that I need to heal? And I feel like I gotta project onto everybody else to heal. Good luck. Also, this space, freshly awakened. This is why you need to go outside, because look at this. This is a product of outsideness. This clear skin. Vegetables and fruits and water and s vitamin D directly from the sun, salt water, the ocean. This is the results. Okay? There's no filter on my face, bitch. There's no fucking filter. Go outside. Bye bye. Find some friends and go outside. Go by yourself. I love going by myself too. Go skating. Go do fun shit. It's summers. It's summers. Vete la casa, coño. And if you have work, I'm sorry. But do it in the weekend. Okay, bye.